Swordless Showdown, Week 3. ABNS preset with Heart Shuffle enabled. Oh boy. Goal, always sub 90. 3, 2, 1, go. What a start. That is a start. That is kind of crazy, man. I'll walk back because I don't know if I can get off that ladder easy. That is a pretty cool start, not gonna lie. Nothing to get bombs yet. Ooh, Wizzy's in the... That's the harder version. Connector. Moblin. There we go, Moblin. I want to heal. I don't want to die yet. Bombs off the mob and do all this, and then maybe back to corner side for Armos. Dang. Dark rooms, let's see. That's a one. F5's not getting done anytime soon. Break. I think it puts the count at 3. 2, 3. 4. Now. Oh, let's see if we can get off the moblins. 6, thank you. I have to go ahead and get that spot, so... Oh, thank goodness. Oh, thank goodness. So we'll go back and get bombs and probably save. Counts at 6. If I can get... something else. 7. Don't. Good. I wanted to go ahead and get this check and then buy up. That's why I've done it this way. This one might be slower. Oh. Oh. I got information. Go ahead and get a check, and then we'll fill up. Good. Bomb shop, so I should probably just take these. What is it here? It's here. Jeez. I have to save. I wanted to go straight down, but I have to save, so I will take warp. Getting the armor checks is of value, so... 2-3. Off the screen. Careful coming up. We're not doing that yet. Way too dangerous. count set. Oh. Last time, that was White Sword. Even though I thought it was a Mag's message. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Don't! Oh! See what on this screen of terror. Not bad. Check out when I get out. Gracious alive, thank you. He says until he discovers the enemy set. Shouldn't be anything. If it's keys, I might want it. Come this way, come this way, come this way. Hurry up. Alright. Just one, maybe a key. Ganna's room should be dead. I'll be extra certain, because I'm not skipping nothing. Yeah, Ganna's room's dead. Okay. Those might be next room should be dead. That was a great use. Bye. gotten hit so many times I can't get a force. Well, that's one too. Okay, it's not going up. I'm gonna spin the key to be done with this dungeon. We can go ahead and make the check too. I have three checks down there though. I think I'm on 7 or 8, this is why I'm sticking around for this. Fine. I think I went one over it, maybe. That is low. A decent rap. I'm gonna wish I hadn't given up Great. That's one. I have to at least see the enemy set. Where am I popping? Oh, here. This sucks. 6. We think try and get 8 here. Oh, walk faster. You are great. I definitely think the count's off now. Okay, that was 9. Count was not off. Fine. Oh, I have 2 bombs? Can I do this? Same door, same door, same door, same door. Try it is. Okay. Oh, I can keep going. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, spin it. I didn't need to spin it. Shit. Resources. I'm proud of my command key there. Two more checks, and then we're back. So we can get back. Take them for bombs. And then this one. Oh, I can't set. I'm just trying to burn bomb. Rupee 7. Good fireball. Good fireball. Arrow. Then we think we're on one on the next count. This way. Because I need to find the next dungeon I want to clear. Oh my goodness. Wow. If anyone routes in Forgotten Spot early because they take the bombs from there and go there, like, GG, you win. You just win everything. Oh my goodness. I'm killing them for bombs real quick. Don't get it. I hate you, old man. Keys probably don't want to go to 7 yet. But I can find out. It's right here. Might as well. Oh, huge, monstrous. Big. Mm-hmm. Oh, I just used up a key for that. I don't have the inner key yet, my dude. That's fine. It should be okay. It should be okay. It should be okay. This way first. It's blocked me this way for a reason. PB not required. What's the link for a floor drop in the 7? I'll put it all at this point. Don't spend the key yet. Keys are low. Get a couple keys from dark rooms, you're gonna get effed up. Dang it, frick! Oh. Alright, well now we're leaving. Now we're leaving. Now we're leaving. Very aggressive. Small dungeons remain. I didn't think I had the pixel. Not yet. Try as close. nice shot. So low. I just want this one. Side, might as well see it. Book is worthless. See the rest. Make our floor drop. There it is. I know we're 5 minutes too, let's do 5. I guess that's back at the beginning. Frick. Power bracelet won't save. Yeah. So funny, I haven't even hit central. I might make a risky ass play and just go straight to Death Mountain. Oh, this is where all the patches are. Thank you. that would have been people's other repetitive weapon. Fuck! Song. I'm looking for bow, is that it? Maybe a recorder's in 4. Alright, I think I'll start downloading stuff. And there's still 8. There's all of level. Oh my god! From the left. From the fucking left. I did not know it was an NSU room. No sir. So we're just gonna go ahead into here. Problems. Drop 4 on the bow on the floor and a diamond stair, I'ma flip my leg. I don't think they will. Cause we're not doing take your rooms shapes. But I would flip my leg. Please open. Oh, thank gosh. Oh, don't thank gosh. Snakes. Yes! Good. Oh. Oh! I have to keep going. I have to clear it. I can do it. Just don't be a dingus. Were there bubbles? I thought there were. Yes! Oh, Bubble, you're the greatest. I hate you, God! Alright, we're not doing it. I am gonna Death Mountain, I think. With all of that remaining, yeah, I'm gonna Death Mountain. We're looking for 4. And 8. And 8. No, 5. It's not the rare shop. That makes me feel bad. I've been using the time to always go back to this shop. Put a dungeon up here, you cowards. Not insignificant. I still think I found one. Okay, 30 minutes in is fine. There's some glitchy combat in the sea. Next tickety is a potion. That's what I need to do. It's right here, I'm gonna go into it. For checks. Toss hints all the way up in here again. Nope, Death Mountain's dead. Oh, that's not dead actually. That's valuable to me. All of this back to 5. Seven ain't hard either, just effed up late. Oh no. That's not good. Actually, no, this is fine. First course 8. Every day of the week. Fuck. What are you doing, game? That is disgusting. Knew that. Kill him. Maze room should be dead. hint is going to definitely be. Aim at the eyes of Goma to get a thing. Can't take it yet. Missing one more item. Look at the gap between tries, because I've died. Oh my lord. Goma blocks the staircase and the floor item. Are you kidding me? Well, can't be Bo. Whoa, that feels so bad. Now we just want four. Which we are guaranteed to find. Yeah, I'll get Blue Ring in that. My money situation should be fine, my bomb situation should be fine. Missing all that is actually pretty good. Because we don't need dart rooms. Sub 90 is looking difficult now. I'll do it with 14. At least I think I will. I want a bring thing. Spike. Dead. Golly, it's all in the very back. I'm doing my swordless run. Did you get a good nap? Nice. Try of one, I just like effed up, so we're going to 5 first because we have full health and it's stupid. And the ring shop is right there, I think, so we're gonna get that first. Chunk of overworld. It's pretty good. And died continuously. Yes. Somewhere amongst all that crap are hint shops. And we are still not going in from the top. That's a death sentence. Bubble! Your problem. One of 5's items is marked, the other isn't. Damn. Check it. Oh, it was Wizzy Crap. Oh, shit. We're looking for a floor drop. Oh, let's get that. Oh, it's not bad, thank goodness. Oh, this is about 7. I have to go get this guy just in case. Cause I don't know what could be in that room. Take that. Enough fibers, I still might be able to do something. Oh, he could be transport. I might want it. If anyone did 4 first, which seems easy given his position. Oh no. Okay. Corridor, I don't know if I have to kill corridor in the door. I'm actually relieved to find that. Take that off my list. 5's items are dead. Item in 3, item in 8. I will record her back to 3. It didn't seem it would take long to check that. Check the corridor stair. I died like one room in from it. I know. Just that one dig dogger? I'm wrecked. Oh no. That's retarded. Of 8. Dude, I'm totally going to three. I don't care. I will improve my odds by going to three and also not miss anything. I'd gotten everything in this one, and so I was like, I'll come back anytime. I don't need to run yet. Get in the door. If it's a ladder block, it actually did. Chose the wrong way. Refill. The count is at 8. We're going to 3. I didn't have any kind of weaponry at the time. This shouldn't take too long. If we're here, this would be stupid and huge at the same time. Goodness! If people gamble, they're dead! Woo! We're gonna heal up. Because we're only on blue ring. Okay. Granted, if you have a repeatable weapon there, you're not gambling. Actually, hold up. Free rupee boss, what are you gonna give me? Dang it, Ganon. Still gonna sub 90. Let's go. Thank you, Blue Ring. Horrible, horrible death counts. If I don't die in 7, I save 5 minutes. If I don't die in 5, I save 3 to 4 minutes. If I don't die in 1, I save another 3-ish, 3 to 4 minutes. I save at least 10 to 12 minutes on deaths alone. Disgusting. Gross. Terrible. Bad play. At least I found the bow. If anyone gambles, rest in peace. Thanks for watching. Have a good one.